This video tutorial explains how to use templates in the Personal Property Securities Register. A template is a selection of pre-saved information created by PPSR account customers. It can include as much detail as you would normally put in a registration, but at a minimum, it must include the collateral type and whether it is transitional or non-transitional. Templates are quicker. Because they pre-fill your data, you don't have to enter it anew each time. They're easier because you can customize the data to include all the details of each registration. They're consistent because templates contain the same details each time, every user will create registrations the same way. And they're efficient. Templates ensure that registrations contain the correct details every single time. This is the PPSR Discovery site. It's a replica of our production site that we use for testing and demonstration. To use the templates, you must be a registered user of an existing account. Let's log in. Enter your username and password. Accept the conditions of use and log in. The workbench is where you come when you first log in. Everything you need for templates is under the Registration tab, including Find Template, where you manage existing templates and create a registration and where you create new ones. Templates are particularly valuable when used in conjunction with account favourites. These are grantors or secured party groups which have been saved and are ready to use as part of the registration process. Let's create one now. Go to Account Customers. Then select Manage Account Customer. This takes us to the account page. First, we'll create a grantor as a new account favorite. Scroll to the bottom of the page and select Manage Favorite Grantors. Now select Add New Favorite. We'll create an individual grantor first. Select Individual. Then add a given name, family name, and date of birth. Create a nickname for this individual. This is how they will appear to the user when viewed on the registration page. Finally, select Save. You can see here that they now appear as a favorite grantor. Now we'll add an organization. Just select Add New Favorite. Select Organization and choose the identifier type by selecting Yes or No to the questions. In this case, we will use the ACN. Make sure you select Verify to proceed. Finally, add a nickname for the organization and select Save. Now you can see the individual as well as the organization we've added to the favorite grantor list. Now we'll add a favorite secured party group. Remember, to get to this page, we've simply gone to the Account Customers tab at the top, then selected Manage Account Customer. At the bottom of the page, select Manage Favorite Secured Party Groups. You can choose an existing secured party group to base your new favorite on, or you can create one from scratch. Select Add New Favorite. We'll find an existing one by entering the group number. Then select Retrieve Group. All the existing details appear. All you need to do is add a nickname and select Save. The secured party groups and grantors we just created, or marked as favorites, are now ready to add directly to our templates. Having their details pre-populated in the system makes it much simpler to create new templates. This concludes the section on navigation.